Looks like Sandwich needs a raid invite.
And Zoop, what happened there? You released his corpse?
No, the timer ran out. She was dead from way almost toward the beginning of the fight.
Oh, okay. I thought you died of ramp then. Is that accurate, Sam?
No, I think a few people died after they died. Sandwich was probably one of them.
Yeah, Soup, Sandwich, and Mortis.
Okay, yeah.
How did you get aggro, Soup?
I have no idea how Soup got aggro.
Well, you're going to be at the top.
I mean with Sandwich.
Oh, I don't know. She was just auto-attacking. I'm assuming it was just when Zay died, I just picked it up or something. I'm not sure.
Are you running Call of Fire or something?
Nope, I have nothing.
You got any Augs in your weapon?
I do on one of them.
And it's a dot Aug, hopefully. It doesn't really matter, just jolt some once in a while. All right, Podgy's coming to group four. All right, let's turn Bard Songs off on everybody and Then we're gonna set tank order. Make sure let's go ahead and buff Aramas or Rams. So if you need a region on the mage pet, please turn right. All right, we're gonna now set Lord, then Trend, then Cheddar.
Wait a second, I can't find the mage pet.
It's the water.
Pet's back. Or Necro pet back. Now we're ready for Aramas to go in.
Just a second.
It'll be okay. I'll run up there and heal him if it's gonna die.
Thank you.
All right, how are we looking?
I'm ready.
Is anybody missing critical buffs? All right, let's move the melee up.
Okay. You can make new hotbars.
And this time I will start Talithin on auto follow on Dain.
Okay, well this is really
Let's make sure we got regen on the necros shamans. Tank order will be Zayd, Yotun, Trend, and this time when defensive runs out or is about to run out, we'll try to do a purposeful swap to Yotun, and then we'll hold it on him, and then if he dies, Trend will end it.
Okay. So Lord.
All right, let's go ahead and start it. Full DPS.
Okay, so Talithin is playing us some bard songs. Shmirpy and Tumdain are doing, probably gonna be doing a lot of the healing of Zayd. I'm just gonna kind of keep an eye. Jotun finally showed up. Thank the Lord we only had one tank. Shmurky casting Divine Light. Tumdain's casting Divine Light. That was kind of an overheal.
Have we seen a rampage yet? Oh, there we go. I'm on ramp, it's just not hurting.
Last flex.
15 seconds on Ice Breath.
See, I'm supposed to have... My timer is supposed to be going off and saying, oh god. When Ice Breath is happening.
Patch healers on Zayd.
Trying to watch his other healers. There's Ice Breath, the little red sparklies. So now we run back out. I'm just gonna kind of keep an eye on what Shmurpy does. Okay. I'm casting my light.
Oh, 1 second on that heal.
Yeah, you backed up out of range of my heal. Like, why would you back up that way?
Okay, nice.
Talking to me? Here. And then yeah. Didn't move at all.
Well, I got one heal off, and the second one you moved out of range.
He knocked me. He has a knockback. Trends on ramp.
How's Sandwich pulling aggro again? She's just auto-attacking.
Rangers.
Oh. What the hell?
You've either got Weapon Ogs or you're running a proc or something.
I have the one Weapon Og, that's it. The Wolfenite gem.
That's too many.
Do you think it's enough? Damn.
Seconds on ice breath. Thanks, Bob Diotin.
Oh, I do not have Yotun.
If Yotun does go down, we're going to do Shudder on Weapon Shield and then Trend. Termite, can you watch Trendelof on ramp? It's your new primary job, please. Seconds on ice breath.
I found out tonight that you can like click off the zoom on your mouse and go. That's all fun. I'm not leave it like that. There's ice breath. Smooth. We're all trying not to overheal.
Need Zamara to re-up damage shield on Yotun, please. Not yet though, 20 seconds on ice breath.
Oh, that is the first time I've heard the Gina trigger. Thank you, Gina. Oh, shit.
Weapon shield to center.
I
5 seconds.
And change your angle a little bit. There you go.
Thank you.
Well, we're halfway. 40% mana. Ice breath.
Somebody else going from the ramp.
Who in the Lord is taking? Pets? Zayd, looks like. Oh, fudge.
Alright, let's switch back to Zayd. Rest.
I can't. Oh, that's weird.
Did you get that rest?
Yes.
Down the ramp.
Ice breath.
Oh, fuck. Oh, damn it. I got... I don't understand how ice breath works.
Who's on ramp?
Samara right now, it looks like.
Let's run Samara out back to the ramp.
So.
Okay, well then it should jump soon.
Thank you. I don't think so. I'm mentally capable for this.
Trent's on ramp, he's gonna need some heals. I'd rather keep my guys on Zayd.
I have to go find Sandwich's corpse. Isn't bad. 22%. I got quite a bit of mana. I'm sure those guys got a lot of mana. Because they're way better at this than I am. I do not see my ice breath timer though. Oh, fudge.
What's the timer on ice breath?
45.
See?
I'll call it again then, Ted.
I'm just gonna go.
10 seconds on ice break.
Better when I'm like emotionally wiped out. I can't distract myself with stupid stuff like my exercise ball and eating candy. And there's ice breath. Thank you. Oh, shoot. Like, all the way out of mana. I'm at 5%.
Just get me close. Just heal while you can.
Bring him down, bring him down. Kill him.
20 seconds, Ace Breath.
At 10 seconds.
Oh, shit. I can't believe why every time.
That AoE catches you sometimes just rockets you across the room if you don't have DMF on.
I always think DTF when they say DMF. I can't. Man, of course. I think we got it though.
All right, good job.
Yay!
Damn, three nature's melodies. What the hell?
Three nature's melodies.
Well, there you go, ancients. I guess they are still on the Vulok table.
Greater concussion. Wow.
Check that Paladus, though.
Yes, greater concussion.
I want that.
I don't know. Is that really that good?
80 AC is pretty nice.
You put that on your penis, like those tribal Paladus people do.
Slaughter. Oh, wow. Where's Dingo at? You know he'd be all in for that one. He'd keep talking about that one.
That is for the penis slot. That's right here. Because I don't have one, so I don't get to wear that. That's why it's in red.
All right. Any bards need the Nature's Melody? I guess we're only two. No, we don't. Rolling those for Kronos.
I guess a roll on those?
Start with the Axe of Slaughter.
No good. Oh, what's this? I just had an eye thing. I don't. Yeah, mine's way better. Oh, my stomach's making noises. That's what happens when I'm sad. Okay. Nope. What's this?
Maybe I overbid.
I'd have bid if you went to.
You get all the good shit. You
pet weapon.
And the eye patch.
You should pay a little bit more. What's this? Is this... Wait. Is this a sleeper's key? That's pretty good. I kind of want that. Okay. I try.
Oh yeah, greater concussion.
I'm gonna die so fast.
Let's have our enchanters ran 1,000 for the chaotic visions.
Oh, it's like I'm at Richie 8391, what?
Oh, you're screwed.
I'm screwed, grats.
Jotun trend.
Alright, I got Flubber for 20. Anybody else?
What did I just say? 34
plus. A necklace of wonder.
I don't want that one. Is that, I don't know if that means we're rolling. Oh, it won't let me. I always need. We'll see. Shoot, what did he say? I had 42.
Joe, turn at 34, 5 seconds.
Oh.
Whoa, turn down a left field.
Isn't trend? I don't think I can even go for it. They won't let me.
Cauldrons. It's a nice combo of big AC with big resist.
Okay, let me roll on this thing. This is what I have.
Mm-hmm. I think 58 is what Jotun has left total. FYI. And Zayn has 72.
That's dirty.
I looked it up too.
Does anybody need these? Remember, if you're not going to equip the item, we'll roll them. Shut the fuck up.
You don't need that, right, Tisma?
What?
I got Shudder first on that too. Do you have a 41% haste item, Anzio?
No.
Okay, bid 4 then.
I pass.
Is this Jotun? I can't. No.
Yeah, I'm out. That's all you.
Where'd Jotun go? What the hell?
Very minor haste upgrade for Soup.
No, I didn't mean to bid that on him. Cancel that. That's for Talith.
What the hell? Where's he at? Huh.
I moved Groth to where Talithan's computer was previously. Do you want to go any higher, Sam?
Nope.
Oh, there you are.
Alright, that was really decent loot. Some ancient spells, some big AC items.
Yeah, that necklace was sick.
Yeah, that was really, really nice. Alright, so it's 9:47. And the things we have left that we can do are Venril, Wuoshi, Dain, Velks.
I vote for all of them.
I need a glowing stone or whatever it's called from Venril if we do that.
That doesn't come from Venril.
Venril Sathir? Not from Shadow. The glowing stone or whatever.
Yeah, pulsing stone comes from
pulsing stone. There you go.
Have you done your ring thing yet, Soup?
No.
Oh yeah, ring war is the other thing we have left in the tank. All right, let's start with Venril.
What do I gotta do before? I gotta go talk to the remains, right? I haven't even looked that part up because I'm not that far. I got the resurrection spell, though.
You'll want to know what to do before we do it.
Yeah, I'm looking it up right now.
All right, we're porting everybody to the north. Actually, I'm gonna fix groups a little bit. Fix my group.
So this triggered version of the remains of Venril Sathir is not in a DZ, correct? Remember that, right?
Correct.
Okay, so I got to go to regular Karnas Castle first.
If we spawn in and a new pick pops, or if we zone in and a new pick pops, that's when it'll be up.
Oh, okay, perfect.
Do you have your shattered emerald already?
I do not. I'm going to have to go to hate and kill mini bosses at some point.
I have one on spit, so I can end with you.
Oh, cool. Thank you. That makes my life a lot easier. Other than that, I think that's like the only difficult thing I have left besides Venril.
All right, reporting to the Skyfire.
Okay, so it looks like...
Oh, I need this stupid thing from Plane of
Sight. Nah, try like a block.
Softy... apparently, like kill points, softy, flubber.
Is the ranger stuff in Plane of Sky one groupable?
Shoton, shutter.
Most stuff in Sky now is one groupable. Up and before bees, probably can do everything.
That's what I figured.
Zupin's doing some damage. Oh, this is scary here. Okay. As long as I'm seeing butts, we're good.
Did you not get that port suit?
Nope.
No, I got it. I'm zoning. I had that window minimized. It always takes me forever to zone if I have it minimized.
I got groups 1, 4, and 5. If anybody from 1, 4, or 5 get left behind, sneak up.
Where'd you guys port to?
Skyfire. Right. One of the Skyfire, and then to Burning Woods, and then... down to DL.
Okay, yeah. Underworld just go to Dreadlands and then run down.
Lord's voice like tickles my ears.
That's a long way.
With earbuds in. It's like...
Yeah, I never time it, just you get in the habit of doing it, and that's just the way you always do it.
Yeah, Shutter said Dozakar is the other thing that we could have done, but I think get all these little ones first.
Yeah, but we normally kill Dozakar when we go to north, right? Mm-hmm. Point of clearing trash just for Dozakar.
No, we usually get Dozakar on part one, and today would be part one.
You won't be able to do north while it's half lockouts is the only problem, so if we went in, we could do Dozakar with like 12 kills or something. I don't know what it would be.
No, you could do north while it's half lockouts, can't you? If you just we just skip today because we wanted Tormax.
We'd get to Arianar, and then wouldn't the lockout be up by the next raid?
No, because that's only like 2.5 days or something, or 3 days, and it's a 6.5 day lockout.
All right, Soup, I'm following. See where we're going. Okay, Dreadlands. And he said we're going to do Venril. Oh, this place.
That was a good kill on Yelenek.
That's good. Lord seems like he's in a good mood tonight. That's always nice.
It's like, I know the Fulak loot's great, but I kind of want a very large coin purse.
You have that fucking bag.
It's 2 extra slots forever.
Oh, God. Really?
We're gonna need spots to hold our wand of perceptions and all that good stuff.
Yeah.
I wasn't sure if I should try to click the agent of change or zone in.
Groth, or Softy, your version of Gamparse is old. If you get the newer version, it doesn't fuck up all the dots.
They updated that much. I downloaded that shit like 2 weeks ago or a month ago.
No, that bug is from like 2 years ago.
Oh no.
So that's strange.
I just noticed that for the first time on that parse. I don't know. Usually, I don't know. Maybe you've noticed it in the past for me. Anyways, that version 2.009 or something.
I have 2.0.0.98 beta, and I got that like 2 years ago.
I wonder if we can just kick.
Yeah, 2.0.0.0.99.
Oh,
no. No.
Let's see. I do kick.
I did notice that when I posted it, they had been a bolt shit. I've never seen that.
That's actually my secret weapon, so you can just put that on my DPS.
Right, Tisma pickup. Oh.
I can see Darmy's playing New World.
Yeah, he's slacking.
No, pick up. And then do you click soup?
It's gotta get more corruption nodes.
Soup?
Are you caught up to speed on what to do, soup?
I got to get a new pick to open, right? That's the trick here.
Yeah. All right, so everybody head into open world corners here. You summoned your globe, right?
Oh, you have to be outside to do that. Whoops. No, I did not.
Okay, so you just want to read your quest and know it.
Yeah, I forgot that you have to be outside to do that stupid shit.
It has to be nighttime, too.
Oh.
Yeah, it is nighttime.
Okay. I'm picking on poor soup.
Oh, apparently it's not nighttime, it's 5 a.m. Never mind. All right, well, fuck it then.
What is it that you need?
The stupid summoned globe of fireflies, and it's 5 a.m., which I didn't realize. I thought 6 or 7 was the cutoff, but apparently not.
I summoned one on my ranger just a minute ago. I got it.
Oh, that's nice.
I was listening. My kid was talking to me. What did you say?
Oh, I was just bitching that it's not. I didn't realize 5 a.m. is not considered nighttime, so I can't summon the thing, but somebody else has one. And I've got the resurrection spell on me, so.
Well, if someone has one, he drops two of them. Right? Turn it in. New picks up right now.
Yep, new pick up, 22.
Thank you.
it's everywhere. Okay. The same crap. I wonder what I have. My bags.
Who had the globe?
Renzio. Give me a second.
When did you summon that?
That thing, right?
When did you summon your Globe of the Firefly?
Like, right after Yelnek.
That's pretty smart.
It's a level of foresight I did not have.
What's he getting punched by?
Are we supposed to be coming inside?
No.
Okay, just check.
Okay, so we're fighting Venril, Sathir.
Spawn.
Where's Enzio? Open the door. The door's shut.
Sounds like a soup job.
Indeed it is.
Oh, baby soup. Does he have... He's got such young eyes.
Is that skeleton in the middle of the room right there? Enzio? He's moving away. I gotta wait for him to come back.
He just passed in the back of that room. Just go print it in. He's not hard. You can just go do it and pull whatever comes and all that good stuff. Turn in the motherfucking things. Turn them in.
Epic for sandwich?
Well, I don't think I realized the spawned version of Venril Sathir is this easy.
Make sure you loot that.
Oh. Hi, how are you? Are you having an okay night? Oh, just hit your head on the chair. Always looking at ogre butts. See? Ogre butt. Oh, I guess we leave. his turn ends.
Should I have weapon shield up?
I do not.
Okay, we'll start Zade Furious and then Yotun. And then Trend. Where's the mobs? Mobs.
Charmed them all.
Could someone open the door?
Pick them up, Zade. Turn, pick them up and turn them. Or what the hell is going on?
Where'd they go?
Whatever bard went up there.
That's funny.
Okay, we're clear. Let's back up a little bit, guys. Back up to this room. Just to the door.
Wait, are you supposed to go in? What are we doing?
Venril's still coming.
You sure he doesn't have a target?
Yep, I got him targeted right now. No target.
He's right there.
Yeah, but he's going back. He's afraid. It looks like that would have been a clean tag, though.
That's what I was getting at.
I got him. Oh, never mind. I got the ads.
Someone click that dead cleric, please.
I have a dead cleric.
And Immortus and Groff will help Shmurpy get mana back after he gets a res if anyone starts casting res.
I'm rezzing. I couldn't get him targeted. Oh, I casted it temporarily.
All right, let's get him rebuffed. And remember on this one, so you're going to go furious and then evasive, not defensive. and at no point will you dual wield. Just be sword and shield. Looks like about 30 more seconds. Alright, everybody stand up. We're ready for the pull. I'm curious before you hit top. Okay, full DPS. Kill the pets. I think you guys both have that, but if you don't, there it is.
Robe of Smarmy. Nothing much.
Any clerics need an unspoken word? I think you guys have it.
Yeah. Sure I do.
All right, so garbage loot.
Yes.
All right, what do you guys want to do next? Dain, Velks, Ring War, Ick, or Wuoshi?
Dain, Velks.
Ring War, let's go.
Seems like a lot of support for Ring War.
The Ring War needs to be like an off-night thing. Shouldn't be spending a raid night on a Ring War. That just means you gotta log in.
Got him.
Do any of those drop Dain heads?
Dain does.
Dain has a head.
There's my vote.
Wuoshi should be able to as well, right?
That's what I wasn't sure about.
Trying to get Soup to plan, try to make plans for the Ring War. But he's not doing it.
Alright, so next stop is going to be Wuoshi. So reporting to Awakening Lands. This time, Sam can block.
Soup is trying to get me to cry in stream, so I'm crying online. It's cool. Bitch. Alright.
Wraith, I'm already loading, so I'll be checking. But yeah, Reddit Wuoshi.
Alright, next group.
I'll get you as soon as I'm done loading. And Wushy's not up.
Is it cool if I go let the dog out real quick?
Yeah.
Who let the dogs out?
So you have that one and one more. Sam, group five will be next.
All right, you can move me.
Okay, it's the last one. Remember, the DZ for Wuoshi is inside of Kale. Just inside of Kale.
There's a pickup for anyone?
You don't need a pick, you don't need to go to the other side.
In Awakening Lands.
Oh, really? What?
Who's this guy? Oh no. Where'd everybody go? Okay. Should I invis?
And Termite, are you familiar with blocking spells and stuff? Do you have a hotkey that blocks all the spells?
No, I just normally type it in.
Alright, I'm going to send you an image of mine. Alright, I sent you an image. If you make that, it'll make your life awesome. And then to clear, you just make another hotkey that just says block spell clear. And that blocks evac too. All right, so we're going to stage up in the south, just around the corner from Wuoshi. You can find the Lord if you're not sure where we are.
Fighting him at the druid ring again?
Yeah. We're going to gather just out away, just outside of the ring, and then we'll have someone tag and move him away, and we'll move back there, and then we'll fight him.
Wait, where should I be? Should I be following you, Soup? Wait up now. You keep on going back and forth. Now I can't catch up.
Just gonna check groups real quick. Looks like you're not here yet, Termite. Do you know where you're headed?
I'm sitting here with the zone and I thought I was. Oh, I was missing that hat. Do I need to go back to the Awakening Lands?
So we're going into Kale, and then just inside of Kale, there's an Agent of Change. You want to say whatever to that guy. So we're doing a DZ of Awakening Lands.
Kale was snowy. No exercise ball tonight. I'm too sad.
Alright, so it's an open world fear fight, so everybody should be using the fear Geno trigger, and you should have your TAs up to block it, and everybody should be running minor null pots that they bought from a shaman.
What? I don't have any of those.
Alright, let's go ahead and have someone run them away. Who wants to run them away? We're going to run them away, and we're going to move up behind the druid ring, and then we're going to pull it back there. Alright, Softy's going to get him. Just let us know when he's clear. And Spitz, can you hit Termite with the GMR, please?
I got it.
Alright.
Okay, apparently Gina will say right before he's going to cast Fear Dragon Breath. Okay.
Bards should have up Guardian and Purifying and whatever else they want.
Oh, yeah, 350 MR.
Moved.
All right, we're ahead and moving up. We're just moving up behind the dragon portal.
Is it specifically poison that he does, or is it disease? It's poison, right?
I think it's the same thing Seb does, which is primarily a poison, but I don't know. I loaded DMF for my group for poison, but just remembered to cast it.
Yeah, I mean, you saw him a purity that I think that higher poison resistance.
The poison is single target, so I wouldn't worry about that. Just magic resist is the main thing. All right, we're good for the pull. And when he stops to cast, we'll move up to him.
He's got these skimpy little outfits. You see Jotun's butt too. See? He's running away. Look, you see his butt. Right through that. Right through that.
Alright, let's go ahead and move up, Tom.
I can't.
Get him dispelled. Tosh, yep, he is slowable. Oh, double slow.
Oh. What? I can't cast spells while I'm vulnerable?
All right, that was easy.
And a shovel, oh yeah.
All right. Let's start with that shovel. And the BP. And the cloak. And the circlets, X2.
Wait. Yeah. Oh. Pff.
I got Soup and Ritisma. Does anybody else want a bid?
Yeah.
All right, next up, Great Divide for Dain. And this time, let's have Termite block.
Do you want to put the wizard in a different group?
I do want that. Wait, what?
I'm just in a group with one other person. You don't want to report like a full group?
Yeah, there you go.
Okay, my hand's gone. He looks like Steven Seagal.
Alright, one second.
Oh, the ponytail's painful.
Oh. Alright, you got two more to go.
Next.
All right, you're going with this one.
This bird looks dumber and dumber. That's a face. How you doing? So we're doing Dain now? Oh, should I have invis? Am I gonna get killed? This soup doesn't have invis. Where are we? We're going to Ice will keep.
I'll be right back.
Are we going in? Oh, That's the wrong button. I moved them all around.
No, don't risk the engine of change.
I moved all my buttons around. It scared. I messed up.
That's the secret cheat code to getting 100 XP points.
Oh, man. He's training us with some guard. I'm going.
I'm back.
Spawns the sleeper if you res him.
Alright, so we're all heading in, heading down to Dain, except for Zamara. Gonna stay up top to call the monks.
Look on his face. Oh god, where'd he go? Oh, he turned little. Help! Oh god! Help! I am dead.
Where did you die? Like a few people are dead, they're running in without Infus.
Yeah, I didn't know I needed Infus.
You die at. Never mind, I see you. Someone's dragging you, but they're going the wrong way. Instinct is always to run, which I shouldn't typically, but I didn't see anybody around, so it's just all bad. Let's see, we'll do this. I Oh, some way.
Zayd, move back into the raid so we can buff you. Alright, so we're gonna treat this the thing like a DT, like we've been doing when we do this. So we'll have our monks split some shit, pull it down. Then when we get Dain, we'll start with Jotun, and then all rangers and knights and other warriors will taunt when it's time for it to banish. And then after he banishes one of us, Jotun will take it back. We'll do that till defensive runs out and swap to Zayd. Do the same thing.
Ha ha ha!
those monks goth back up, please.
He gave it the sandwich. He just
I'm running occlusion on Talithin, by the way, so no one else needs to.
Ready.
We should have all three monks up top before we start this. Can we get a calm or a wake of tranquility or bard lull on this, maybe? Sorry, Dharmy, they shot back faster than I thought. I got Bard low loaded now, though. If you get that again, I'll be able to take this out. Not rollable. Gonna hold this a second with DA, make sure it's clear. It's not clear. Shatter, let Groth do it.
Gonna take four?
Without Dain? Yeah, sure. Go ahead and tag the Shatter. Tarmistan camp. Cool. Monk's back up top. Get ready for Dain.
One of these days, I'm going to get a last hit.
It's actually first aggro. But if you FD, it clears it. So he tagged, so that's why Shudder got it.
Okay. I didn't realize it.
Yeah, it clears if you die or FD. All right, that's it. Let's head to the water and pick it up, Zade. Or Jotun, I mean. Pick it up, Jotun. I'm going to tag him to make sure he stays. Help. Not gonna get the hit that way.
Well,
yeah, Ram's loose. Alright, let's have Jotun eat the next, whatever it's called, and Zade will pick it up. Banish. Alright, heals to Zade. Rising Shutter. It says, AD, you need to turn off attack when there's 5 seconds left. Feign death there. You have to turn off attack when it's going to do the vanish. If you don't have that trigger, let me know after this. I'll send it to you. Let's have Unleash Murbi rezzing. We have 3 clerics rezzing now, so that means no heals. That's cleric mana. 25. Alright, switch to EO10.
keep on doing pants buffs. I keep all the important people alive. I wasn't paying attention now!
Sam, can you click on Garner, Shisher?
Alright, keep it on Lord.
Yeah, it's been on ramp for a while.
Yeah. Resing Talvin. Alright, let's switch back to Jotun. Switch Sade. Rising India. Attack off.
First up.
Trallox on ramp. Sorry, I was chain running your cleric, but
Trallox down.
Karim's on ramp.
Charlie needs clarity.
I'm coming.
Try to send him out.
Richisma's on ramp.
I'm basically out of me and I got 15%.
You got pants too, don't forget. Pants.
Just hating their people now.
I have no idea what does it mean when show tits. Kids? I don't have any kids.
I'm resting, Scrimpy. Hold that rest. It's gonna be a wipe.
We can just rest through this, you think?
Alright, let's try.
Chisma, did you get a rest?
Oh. Yes, yes. It was covered up by my Gina.
Accept it and start clicking the pan.
I wasn't paying attention because Dain is usually so easy, but I guess when we don't have that many people, he's a lot more difficult. Who? The Shmurpy's still alive, he's supposed to be the one doing the resin. Yeah.
I don't think we have enough DPS to break regen now.
Nope.
So, now it's a wipe.
so close.
Trolley next. Thank you. He's got about 20 seconds. All right, so Zayd, do you have that trigger? Okay. All the rangers have the trigger for this. Meow. Do all the rangers have the trigger for this fight?
Soup. Dylan.
Well, no, I do.
Yeah, it's all you did. So we want all the other rangers to also, but the thing is, so like Shudder and Jotun and Zayd and Trend, we would taunt with time for two taunts, so like 7 seconds or something. But the baby rangers, you would just taunt it one second. I'm gonna need some feedback from our rangers.
Say that
Sorry,
again.
Sandwich does have the triggers.
Okay. And what was that, Anzio? Do you have the trigger for this fight?
I'm getting the toss the Lord into the pit yep. thing.
Yep. So when that trigger gets down to 1 second, if it's not on Trend or Shudder, then you want to hit taunt.
Okay.
Well, this time I'll remember to move the monks back in with a bard. That should help.
A healer too, so we can get pants.
Okay. Why would you need pants?
Pants heals.
He doesn't have an AE.
I'm casting Ancient on Lord's group.
Go over when you want the rangers taunting again. I was like half at the computer when you said that.
All right, 1 second. Rotisma, right click on Ancient Ajo in your spell buff window, the one that shows your own buffs, and click block.
Oh. Under my effects?
Yeah, I click... Add this spell to the list of block spells.
There we go. All these little secrets I don't know.
So, Soup, when you see the falls into the pit timer. When it gets to 1 second, just hit taunt if it's not already on Lord Trend or Shudder.
Okay, easy enough.
Yeah. So that timer that's up there right now.
So what? I don't have a timer right now.
You didn't get it from that when I just said it?
Nope.
Nope.
Me neither.
No, because it depends on the... Yeah. He said he was getting it there, right? You were getting the timer?
Yeah, I have the trick for this.
Yeah, so just... Yes, yeah, so obviously you can't take a ton of hits, so the tanks taunt it for time for two taunts, and rangers only last minute taunt for the last second. Except for Shudder, who should flame lick at the second taunt and then taunt.
And that's only if it's not on one of those tanks.
Right, yep. And then Zayd and Jotun will be turning off attack at like 5 seconds on that. We did movement pretty well that time. Shudder ate like 30 of them. Alright, so we're going to need Zamara and the monks did after you're buffed to get back out of the DZ. Or to, I guess I can have Termite block evac you. So, let me check their buffs. Let's give them a little bit longer. Let's go and get full buffs on the monks. All right, let's go ahead and block evac group 5. And Zaid, make sure you invis your mage on the way back up there.
My group.
Yep, you want to block and evac that group. And I don't know if we have respawns or not.
Doesn't look like it.
Alright, it's done.
Cool. I think with Sam, we should probably put Wraith on double mana song too. I'm gonna move. Well, no, never mind, because we need the pants heals. I think it's fine. We'll keep group 3 as the melee DPS group.
Wait.
Hey, watch me. Sensual's back up.
Boo. All right, well, let's go ahead and move back into the hallway then. We need Wizzy Sam back here. Wizzy Sam.
He's ally.
Well.
Safe. This guy always comes out of nowhere. Single guy by himself asking for a joke. Wipes out half my mana for one guy. I don't know what group he's in. It's the weirdest thing.
It's gonna be nice to have some new raids soon.
You think the servers will come down a lot on Twitch?
Cannot understand you. Your volume is low.
I'm looking forward to getting back into SSRA. It's been a billion years since I've been in there. I like that place.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun. I like how the mobs scale, because like right away you can kill at least the first few, and then they get a little bit harder and harder at each level.
Horses for everyone.
Can you hear me now?
The only mob that drops horses there is Emperor.
Oh, no, there's no trash ones, aren't there? Trash mobs randomly drop, like, super rare.
I think that used to be a thing, and that's not a thing now.
Oh, that ruins the fun. Still a fun zone.
Then Greg. Greg drops horses.
He doesn't drop the fastest, though.
Motherfucker, all I do is sit there and cast, so. I don't need to go zoom zoom, or I can just claim a horse.
I like that guy's voice.
All right, how are we looking? Is anybody not ready?
I'm at like 86, almost there.
Do you want to swap the bard for the monks now?
You mean after the pull? Yeah.
That's kind of neat.
Yeah, Wraith. The expansion releases are usually, they don't even have downtime. They don't have to take the servers down. All right, so same tank order. Start Furious if you have it, whenever you get it.
Looks like there's guards too.
Yeah, you might want to back up.
I'm ally.
Damn it. Then you might be able to taunt and pull him out of there anyway. Need an Ajo on Tarmy.
It's in the air.
I got focus coming.
I can use that Call of Earth spell.
And it's almost midnight, so this will be our last attempt if we do lose, but let's not lose. That's gonna do it for us. Final raid dump is taken.
What the hell just happened?
We have a couple new people leveling up, some buddies from previous server, so we'll be having another warrior and cleric, and, or two more clerics, and maybe two more warriors in another week. That'll be handy.
Anybody toss me and Sandwich a port to the common lands?
Oh. Do that. Okay. I'm gonna head back to Felwith. Okay, I guess that's it. Sorry I was late. Thanks for watching. tomorrow, we're going to try to make up for Joey's birthday, because we were supposed to do that last night, but some people canceled, so hopefully we are doing the epic tomorrow. So with that, you all have a good night.